everybody, to this anime game Otaku Night 5. Last episode, I went back to the lava area and I defeated another Nosco. And here's a weird thing, he has the ability to turn people into ghosts. And one of them, Kazumiya, you know, the old guy who betrayed his own city, and then the Witch King killed him, even though the old guy managed to give him the all-seeing eye thing. And well, I managed to put his soul to rest, and now I'm about to go complete another quest after I got 3 captains, so let's go play. Okay, we forceful of fortune interrupt the ritual and stop the captains from becoming the chosen. Okay, let's go do it.
Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
I didn't see you at drill this morning.
Oh, that's a nice score.
We knew you would come. Now, join your army in service to the Witch King.
I don't want to. Come on, my minions.
You belong to the Witch King.
Come on, cut the wolf, cut the wolf. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me some help. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh no, one of my allies is bleeding.
Feeling much better. Thanks. I'll kill you.
Ooh, he's born. Elf-proof.
All right.
Latak.
At least I could use execution. Hey!
You will kneel before the Witch King.
Come on.
Elf from you.
Italian, I need you.
Okay, then I'll shame you then. Oh no, I better go help my ally. Oh, wrong one. Did I win?
As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You, Eastable.
Okay, looks like I save my captains, which I'm gonna need them to take over the fortress. Okay, let's see. Saddle Domain. Activate the skill upgrade to allow you to saddle, dominate a grunt or a broken captain. Ooh, and in range mode, first circle immediately. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's see. The invasion of Mondo was ultimately a civil war. Recall how he struck the files by forcing orcs to kill the other orcs. Okay.
Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from orc to captain to overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power.
Ah, come on. at one. Okay, let's see. He was exiled as he's lethal, honoring the memory of his powerless by killing the orcs without being hit. Uh-oh. This sounds a little hard. I mean, like, I do get beat up all the time, man. I guess I have to be a little sneaky or something.
Phanias. Elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts.
Oh man, defeat 40 without getting hit. That is gonna sound difficult. Okay, what should I do? So, anyway, for me to... nope. Oh, did someone climb? Oh, no. Let's see. Oh! Oh, better get out of here. Okay, good. They didn't climb. Ah, bunny butt! That doesn't count as a hit. Ooh. Uh-oh, someone's coming. Ah! Get away, get away, get away. Okay, I need to get some more elves. I'm not leaving the mission, I'm trying to get the elves! Okay, I still need a few more. I think they're probably reinforcements. There's one up there, but I have to be careful not to get hit. Okay, now I just need two more. Okay, when Cellar Bar Marshal Mandor, there's a tire Ram went to the wall itself, how he flew into the battle top of the Drake, killing a bunch of enemies. Ooh, am I gonna ride a dragon again? Nice.
In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely. Only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend.
Okay, keep the... from reaching the keep. Okay, where should I go? Hey, Wally! Oh no, one is getting near the keep! And I already failed a mission, are you serious?
It we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend.
Uh-oh. Better go over there. There's more coming. Eat fire! Fire! Uh-oh. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Okay, the ancient war chief, the Iron Man, draw out the Iron Man by freezing the cargoes and dominate him. I mean, freeing, not freezing.
One of my ancient war chiefs. The Iron Mount. understood Karagor's on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Yeah, and I better make sure I don't die, so... Okay, time to go feed the other ones. Hey, scoot over. Okay, I need two more. I free you! Come on. There you go, you're free. So he could be taking damage by executions and range attack. Okay. Come on, follow me. Follow me to a trap.
I've taught my categories much, but I've also learned from them. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
Warthog.
Okay, damage a fire. Okay.
He knows what we want to do. Let's not disappoint him!
Warthog.
Ah, come on. Hey! Ow, ow. Oh no, I'm gonna die. To safety. Oh man, it's fireproof. You help me. Hey! Uh-oh. Better retreat. Better get to safety. Come on, come on, come on. You! Give me some health! You! Help me! Ooh, he's dead. Okay, now I got the Elfin Dean upgrade. Let's go do it. Dead. Why are you getting health back? Aw, man, this is what I get for messing up. You, give me some health. Okay, now I could go. Ah! Ow, ow! There you go. I complete the mission. Yay! Okay, ancient war tree, the tricky, draw out the tricky by sneakily killing his defenders and then dominate him. Okay.
dollars, but the Tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for them to walk by. Oh, they're walking this way. Ah, come on. And I mess up already. Aw, man. Ah, come on. Okay, wait for it. Maybe I could be a little sneaky. There you go. Okay, he's a high level.
And a sneaky one. Come on then, mysterious intruder. Step out of the shadows, if you dare.
Okay, he's afraid of pinning. He could be damaged more with execution and fire and range attack. Nice. Oh man, that's like more of them. Oh, Okay, what should I do? Is there a bomb nearby?
Finally we meet. You are every bit as I imagined.
We're going to crush every bone in your body.
Bork.
Let's see. Okay, you can be damaged by fire. Ah, man, he's elbow-proof. Crime? Okay, they're up there. I had to figure out how to make new strategies. Oh no, I got poison. What's the other guy? You have successfully completed all the shadows of the past. As a reward, you've been granted a Bright Lord's rule. In other words, you got a new upgrade. Yay! Okay, Master Cork, draw out the war chief by killing the waves of enemies. I could draw out the war chief and defeat him. Okay.
This war chief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
Thank you.
Hey! Okay, I'm gonna go lead him to the fire over there. Okay, I don't have any information on him. Ooh, thank you. Thank you. And I won. I disabled part of the fortress. Nice.
You. I know you sent one of your lackeys to spy on us. I'll find him soon enough.
Crosh.
Better go with this one. Ah, come on. Any more L's? What's the L's? There should be the L's nearby. Ah! Need some more arrows. Come on. What's the arrows? Hello. Aw, oh, man.
Don't let it catch you on fire. Let's go, boom. Don't let it. Time to go, boom.
Die. Come on, get booking, Witty. Oh no, he's in range for everything again. But I'll wait until he calms down. Ah! Got him! To take over this last fortress of the game, let's go do it. Yeah, let's do it. Thank you. Man, they're bleeding already. Better go save them. Better go holy and save one of my generals, or else I'll get in trouble for it. Someone's bleeding.
to them.
Ooh, thank you. Oh no, someone's bleeding. Okay, now to go to the training room. Better hurry up. Get him away. Honey, can we grab the arrows? Oh no, someone's bleeding. Huh? I need one more point to go? I thought I already got them all. No, oh, no. Surrender your will. I need a holy go save my allies before they bleed out. You're fine. Now, time to go to the keep.
Training and preparing for this my entire life. What hope do you have? I will crush you.
You can try, but you will fail.
Okay, I better hope he's not. Okay, good. He's on L proof.
Move on.
Come on. Maybe it's because I sent one of my captains as a spy, and maybe this is how it was possible for me to win this easy. Yay!
Victory is ours! Savor it! Sauron cowers before us! We have taken his fortresses and made them our own! Now, we stand at the very of history. Only one conquest remains, and Mordor will be ours!
Yeah, we just conquered the region. Nice. Got the cool rewards. Nice. Okay, now that I have assembled my army, there's one more quest unlocked. And why do I have a feeling this is the last quest for this game? I mean, it says right there, like, there'll be no turning back after this, which means you cannot exit a final boss fight unless you finish it or something like that. Should I do it, or should I do it in the next episode? Well, I'm gonna go stop and take a break, so in the next episode, I'm gonna finish off the last level, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna have a really long cutscene since this is the last level, so... Until next time, this is Anime Game Otaku 95. Bye!